Stop taking these vitamins immediately. If you feel difficulty moving when you wake up in the morning or after sitting for a long time, and when you move or walk, you feel a burning sensation in your feet, you should ask yourself, why does all this happen? These symptoms could be caused by malnutrition or overeating, which can lead to circulatory disorders and poor blood flow to the peripheral nerves. So, let's know about some vitamins when consumed in excess. Your health, especially your legs, will be at risk. Watch this video until the end to realize what you should do. Before we start, press like to know the number of people interested in these types of videos. And if you are a new follower, subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. When you go to buy nutritional supplements rich in vitamins without consulting a doctor, you think you're protecting your body and maintaining the health of your bones. However, excessive vitamin intake harms your health over time, including the health of your legs, as we'll explain in the next few minutes. For example, vitamin A, which is converted in the body into retinoic acid, is very important for general health, growth, and strengthening the immune system. The recommended doses for adults shouldn't exceed 3 milligrams per day. However, consuming large amounts of vitamin has serious harm to the body, as it hinders the absorption of minerals such as calcium and magnesium, thus affecting the health of bones and muscles, including the legs. It also leads to impaired liver function, causing inflammation, joint pain, swelling, and cramps in the muscles of the lower limbs. If you feel persistent symptoms such as dizziness, nausea, blurred vision, or joint pain, these are indicators of acute vitamin A toxicity in the body. In such cases, you must immediately stop taking this type of supplement and consult a specialist doctor for appropriate treatment. The B vitamins are used to support the health of the nerves, heart, and muscles, help produce red blood cells, and boost energy. B vitamins differ slightly in their properties from vitamin A because they are water-soluble, and excess amounts of most B vitamins are usually excreted in the urine. However, there are two types that their excessive consumption should be avoided: vitamin B3, or niacin, and vitamin B6, or pyridoxine. If the daily dose exceeds 100 milligrams, impaired liver function and circulatory disorders can occur, causing pain and numbness in the legs, difficulty moving, nerve damage, and problems with balance and movement as a result. Another important vitamin for the body is vitamin E, which is considered one of the most important antioxidants protecting the body from several chronic diseases. It also plays a role in strengthening the immune system if taken in controlled doses. The allowable doses from vitamin E from all sources shouldn't exceed 1,500 international units, or IU, per day. Consuming too much vitamin E causes osteoporosis and harms blood vessels, and limits blood flow to the extremities, causing numbness in the feet, joint stiffness, and severe pain during movement, especially for the elderly. Vitamin D is well known for its importance for the body in supporting the absorption of calcium and phosphorus, which protects against the risk of polio in children and osteoporosis in adults. One of the most important sources of vitamin D is sunlight, but it also can be found in certain foods such as salmon, mackerel, beef liver, and egg yolks, as well as supplements, especially ergocalciferol and cholecalciferol. The recommended daily doses are 600 IU for children, 800 IU for adults, and 1000 IU for those over 70 years old. Excessive intake of vitamin D can lead to a sharp rise in blood's calcium levels, known as hypercalcemia, which can cause muscle damage, severe joint pain, leg stiffness, swelling in the feet, and difficulty moving. Finally, it's important to note that taking vitamins, whether from food or from nutritional supplements, plays a major role in supporting the functions of the body's systems, stimulating blood circulation, and delivering it to all parts of the body in the required quantities. However, this should be done in controlled quantities according to need. Excessive intake of vitamins is tantamount to a deficiency that causes serious harm, including severe damage to the legs and loss of balance, especially in the elderly. Therefore, it isn't allowed to exceed the daily recommended doses of vitamins without consulting a specialist doctor. Tell us in the comments what types of nutritional supplements you usually consume. Have you ever experienced any health problems due to consistently taking those supplements? If you like the video, please share it with your close friends and click the like button.